dump it with some facts this morning. But before we get started, you're going to hear a lot of inspirational speakers. You're going to be very inspired. But I am extremely inspired by you guys. Not just me, the entire country. Not just the way that this city came together, but that this whole province came together to prove that nobody can hold you down. Now, We Day is all about extending education beyond the classroom, and today you're going to learn a whole lot from awesome speakers who are changing the world. And don't forget to capture these moments on Twitter or on Instagram with the hashtag We Day. Not just locally, not just all throughout Canada, but worldwide. Do you think we can do that? That's it. And keep in mind, this is a celebration We Day. This is our party. And what do we do at our party? We get on our feet and we dance. So, when the band comes out, we need you up and out of your seats. Now, has everyone had a chance to go through your gift bags? I know, free stuff. Nothing's better than free stuff. Well, inside, there's a gift from RBC Intelis. It's a cool impact bracelet that will connect you with 16,000 like-minded youth in this stadium. And celebrate a new digital platform called We365 that launched on October 18th. In the spirit of We Day home with you and changing the world every day. Today you're going to hear all about it, but until then, put on your bracelets and check this out! This morning, we're going to turn it over to your Premier of Alberta, Alison Redford, who has a special message for you all.
I'm sorry that I couldn't be with you today for We Day Alberta. I was with you last year, and I know you'll come away inspired. As you celebrate your potential and your power, remember, the world is what you make of it, and it's never too early to become a force for positive change. You're all part of greater awareness.
Hey, welcome to Calgary. You guys were awesome. Last year, you weren't all here, but I said, you know what, you might be our most important guest. And this year, I can tell you what, you're one of our favorite teams. The incredible We Day team, what you do and what you bring is unbelievable. But a lot happened since last year. You know how much water was in here? An uncontrollable force of nature. 26 neighborhoods, 100,000 people got pushed out. This little building, right up to here, the water was. Everybody here be 6 feet underwater. We weren't even sure that we were going to be able to get ready for this event. This is one of our most important events of the year. But we did, and I think the reason that we did is because of your optimism and what you bring.
I have a dream. day in life, we can be like thermometers or thermostats. You may say, well, what does that mean? Well, a thermometer is a great device. It basically, though, records the temperature. One final comment. If my father and mother were alive, they would be a part of this movement. This movement is coming across the world, and the world would be changed because of you. Thank you, and God bless each and every one of you.
Down. traveled all the way from Kenya to join us on our journey. These are two women in the community that would benefit from the
over 1,000 snow dances.